kill the Kickersmores.
What'll they think of next?
We serve her who is burden, mother, and crone.
last night was... Oof. This place could use a sweeping.
Greetings, White Hair. I use it to swat pests. So you'd best watch yourself.
I'd be watching for you to sit on it and fly away.
What do you need? Oh, come no closer. The heat from the furnace is something awful.
What are you selling? What's good? Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
me here.
Just breaking black clad necks.
Greetings, stranger. Salt air gives a man a powerful thirst, don't it?
Got a thirst for gambling myself. Cards, preferably Gwent.
In the Highlands.
Foreigner, what's your step?
That stench.
Thank you.
medallion's humming. Place of power, it's got me.
What is she to you? Sorceress Yennefer, right?
Fisher, fine.
Hey.
But ain't nothing like
well,
a good...
Well, my dad's off fighting the Black.
Thank you.
space me?
I've not seen you here before. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
I'm Yuta Undimmon. No man's been found who could best me in combat.
Will you fight me?
I've heard of you.
'Twas you defeated Olaf the Bear, right?
That's me.
If that's so, you'll make a worthy opponent.
Ready when you are.
Then let's start. May Freya choose the victor.
Surprised you have a hard time finding worthy opponents.
In the end,
one came along. Where'd you learn all that?
At Kaer Morhen.
Kaer Morhen? That's terribly far. But you learned a great deal on the road as well, surely. Would you tell me about it?
It'd make for a long story.
All right. We need a quiet spot, some good mead, and... what do you say?
Gladly. See you at the inn?
Too rowdy. Come to my home in Harviken. I'll be waiting after dusk.
See you later then.
Blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
They smear your ass with pussy yet, hero.
Got me eye on you?
You're a witcher, right? Hey there. Will you stay long?
Greetings.
I started to think you'd changed your mind.
I'd never miss a chance to spend a pleasant evening with you.
I don't know that I'll make for engaging company. In truth, I rarely talk to men.
Rarely? Why?
Well, I don't like to waste time chatting before fights. And after them, I've none left to talk to. And now that I've finally met someone stronger, seems Freya's played a cruel trick on me.
What's Freya got to do with it?
I swore to the goddess that only he who bested me in battle would lie with me, take me as his wife, and give me children.
Wrong guy beat you, unfortunately.
Yes, I know. Witchers aren't husband material, nor can they sire children. But it was you who bested me.
And I'm sure many warriors in Skellige are worthier of your attention than I am.
One would be enough.
Never thought of searching the other isles?
You could be right. I believe it may be time to leave Faerûn.
Well, good luck, Yuta Undimmon.
So what is she to you? The sorceress, Yennefer, right?